the great thing about, you know, dogs like this, they don't care if they have three legs. You know, they're just as happy. I walked in and it was a pretty easy choice. You know, I didn't have to really think about it too long. We spent maybe 15 or 20 minutes in there and, you know, said, let's do this. I've actually been quite blown away with his personality and just overall attitude.
Well, I think DEKE is the greatest dog ever.